Come on, let's go for a walk. Chloe, no.
Good girl, Susie. Rhonda? Susie! Susie, touch! Susie, come here! Susie! Susie, touch! Susie, touch! Chloe! Good girl.
Tonight, Vice President Joe Biden suddenly reversed himself on his position on the Hyde Amendment. This has been discussed intensely over the past few days. Biden said tonight that while he used to support the Hyde Amendment, he no longer does. His campaign had affirmed his support for the Hyde Amendment just this week, just a couple of days ago. But tonight, Biden himself said that he has changed his mind. He specifically cited Republican governors working to close down clinics that offer free or subsidized care. He said that's why he is changing his mind now. I had said last night that I had thought that the vice president's position on the Hyde Amendment would not survive the Democratic primary. I'm not sure I expected that it wouldn't survive 24 hours. But there you go. Lots more to come tonight, Steve.
You're listening to MSNBC commercial free, exclusively on TuneIn Premium. Here's an update you may have missed from Meet the Press Daily.
Kick things off with NBC's Kelly O'Donnell. She is following the action on Capitol Hill. Kelly, we're aware of this storyline right now where Nancy Pelosi has been reluctant, has been resistant, whatever word you want to use when it comes to these demands for impeachment. But now the reports, I understand NBC has not confirmed this, but there are reports out there that Jerry Nadler, the Judiciary Chairman, is appealing to her to let him go forward anyway. What can you tell us about the latest of the state of play there?
Well, the way it's been characterized to us, Steve, is that the top committee chairs were meeting with the speaker, so you've got people with long relationships, a lot of time on Capitol Hill, and they're trying to divide up the reins of power and how to move forward. And we're told it was not a contentious meeting, but there are some differences of opinion on how to go forward. At the same time, publicly, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi says there is no dispute, there's no hand-wringing. It's about trying to put together a series of steps, and some of that is visible publicly, like what you referred to.
to about some of the steps related to the contempt votes that are expected next week. So you've got Democrats trying to say to perhaps an impatient and frustrated public,